Gray just said that big jump was never rehearsed. Probably why they're hugging so much. They're glad they didn't die. Besides the fact that their characters just had the summer of their lives. Hey everybody, I'm Patrick Jones and welcome to Buzz 60. Jennifer Gray, who is currently in Amazon's Red Oaks, told The Guardian, and I quote, "God no, I only did on the day I shot it. Never rehearsed it, never done it since. I don't know how all these people who reenacted have the guts to throw themselves into the arms of anyone other than Patrick Swayze." That's a good point. Mr. Roadhouse himself had her covered. Which is why you'd think most reenactment attempts would wind up like this United Healthcare commercial. Other things we can't do, like Swayze, include taking on an entire bar in a fight, robbing banks with the dead presidents, and setting the bar for 80s to 90s hair game. But 60, now you know, pass it on.